Well, you don't have to worry about that because we got Obama now. He's Pope in progress. What up? He does silly, cute things. Yeah, he's a cool fucking guy. There's nothing fun to like mock him about, but there's no difference. Oh, he's going to close Guantanamo. Well, that's cute. We'll all get a lot of friends and family back from that. But it's no fucking... You're not addressing major problems. Nobody is. He's the first black president. Well, is that progress? No, trivia. It's nothing but trivia. It's individual progress. It's like first black president, first midget bullfighter, first woman baseball player. It's like, it's not advancing. There's no difference in actual race relations. There's no, like, the racism hasn't, fucking mall security is still following you around the mall. Fucking Obama hasn't. Prison gangs didn't start aligning over like astrology or favorite Jonas brother. Still skin color is no fucking different. Every racism's the same. I don't like when minorities tell me that I can't understand racism because I'm white. They go, no, you can't understand racism because you're not white. I hear the shit they say about you when you leave the room. They don't hold back on my account.